Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to fix the error message, Windows could not complete the installation. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by trying to run the automatic startup repair. If you're receiving this error message, Windows could not complete the installation after or during updating or upgrading Windows, you can try running automatic startup repair and see if the issue will be resolved. To do this, go to Settings, go to Update and Security, then go to Recovery, go to Advanced Startup, and click on Restart Now. Go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, click on Startup Repair, and then follow any of the on-screen prompts and see if the issue is resolved then. You should also try to enable the administrator account. In the search bar, type in MMC. In the window that opens, click on File, Add Remove Snap, go to Computer Management, and click Add. Make sure that local computer is checked and click Finish. Click OK. Then double click on Computer Management Local. Go to System Tools, Local Users and Groups, Users, and Administrator. Make sure to uncheck the box Account is Disabled. Click Apply. Then click OK. Now, exit the MMC console and restart your computer and see if the issue is resolved or not. You can also start the account creation wizard if you're having trouble there. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in cd space c colon slash windows slash system 32 slash oobe and hit enter. Next, type in MSOOBE and hit enter. This will start the user account creation wizard. So create a generic account and its password. Now, your product key might be required here. Once done, hit finish, exit everything, and restart your PC. If you're in audit mode and the computer has just been joined to a domain, you'll receive the Windows could not complete the installation error. The error is caused by password requirements added to the local security policy. This typically includes a minimum password length and password complexity. To change the password requirements, we're going to have to do the following. In your error screen, press Shift F10 to go to the command prompt. Once there, type in secpol.msc and hit enter. This will open your local security policies. Navigate to Account Policies, Password Policy. Go to Minimum Password Length, and ensure that the password length is set to zero. Click Apply and click OK. Ensure that password must meet complexity requirements is set to disabled if you have to. double click on it, go to disabled, click apply, and click OK. Then restart your system, and that should correct the problem there. If that doesn't work, then in the error screen, once again press Shift and F10 to open the command prompt. Type in REGEDIT and hit enter. This will open the registry editor. We're going to have to go in and modify some values in a bunch of different strings. So the first one we're going to do is go to HKEY local machine, then system, then setup, then we're going to find status. Look for audit boot, double click on it, and make sure that the value is set to 0. Click OK. Now we're going to look for HKEY local machine, system, setup, status. We're looking for child completion. Look for setup.exe and make sure that the value data is set to 3. Click OK. While we're in there, we're going to look for audit.exe and make sure that that value is set to 0. Click OK. Then we're going to go to HKEY local machine, system, setup, status, sys prep status. We're going to look for cleanup state and make sure that its value data is set to 2. Change it if you need to, then click OK. While we're here, we're going to look for generalization state. Make sure that its values data is set to 7. If it is, you're good. If not, change it, click OK. Then go to unattended passes. Look for audit system. Make sure that the value data is set to 0. Once all of this is done, reboot your PC. If you need to disable the audit mode, then on the error screen, once again, press the Shift and F10 key combo to open the command prompt. Type in sys prep space slash OOBE space slash generalize and hit enter. This will disable the audit mode, then exit the command prompt and reboot your PC normally. The Windows could not complete the installation issue should be resolved. However, if you're still facing that issue, then again, open the command prompt. Let's go back into the registry editor. Look for HKEY local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, setup, and find state. In the right pane, right click on the image state entry and then delete it. Exit command prompt and restart your PC. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.